Hello students, today I am going to discuss with you a very important topic as well as very interesting, colors. Color is an element of art and it plays a very important role in interior decoration. Unit 2 color I have divided into four sections. Section A, dimension of the colors. Section B, types of color. Section C, color bin, and section B, symbolic meaning of various colors. Now I am starting with the section A, dimension of colors. Hue is a synonym of color, or you can say the other name of color is hue. Next comes chroma. Chroma is the brightness and darkness of color. Next comes the value. Value is the darkness and lightness of the color. You can say white color is the lightest value of the color and black is the darkest value of the color. Section B. Right now I am going to discuss with you the various types of colors. Now colors are divided into three different types. Those are called primary color, secondary color, and tertiary color. Now over here you see this red color, blue color, and yellow color. They are called the primary color because they are obtained from nature. So you can say red, blue, and yellow, they are the primary color as they are obtained from nature. Next comes about the secondary color. Secondary colors are formed by mixing of two primary colors. Say for example over here, I have taken red color, I have taken yellow color and formed that is an orange color. So over here red plus yellow, a new color forms that is orange. Next again, I have taken yellow color, I have taken blue color, and form a new color that is green. So all these colors are primary color. So again I am telling that is a secondary colors which are obtained from mixing of two primary colors. Third one is that is a tertiary color. Now tertiary color is that is a mixing of primary color and secondary color. Now see over here, I am taking red color and I am taking orange color and it's formed a new type of color that is a red orange. Similarly over here I have taken yellow color, I have taken orange color and it forms the yellow orange. Over here you just see that is a yellow is a primary color, orange is a secondary color and it's formed a tertiary color yellow, that is a yellow orange. Again you find over here, blue color is a primary color, green color is a secondary color and it's formed the tertiary color that is a blue-green. Similarly over here you see red is a primary color, violet is a secondary color and it forms red-violet that is a tertiary color. So these are the primary, secondary and tertiary color. Next, I am going to explain with you about the warm color and cool color. Warm color and cool color. Now, the warm color is very bright and hot. Say for example, red, orange. So, it affects our eyes. And cool color is blue color. It's become very, it comforts our eyes and it is, makes the environment cool. Right now I am going to discuss with you about the color wheel. Now there are 12 basic colors in a color wheel which are very important for the color scheme as well as for the interior decoration. The colors are as follows. You find it red color, you find it red orange, third one is orange, fourth one is yellow orange, fifth one is yellow, sixth one is yellow green, 7th one is green, 8th one is blue green, 9th one is blue, 10th one is blue violet, 11th one is violet and 12th one is red violet. You can see over here that is a color wave. You having the red color, you having the red orange, you having the blue, you having the violet, you having the red orange. So there are 12 colors you find in this color wave. Section B, that is the last section of this unit, that is a symbolic meaning of various colors. Now I am going to explain about the symbolic meaning of the basic few colors. First comes the red. What is the meaning of red? Red means danger, red means love, red means war, red means blood, that is life. Next comes the blue. What is the meaning of blue? Blue means cool and calm. Blue means endless, like blue sky. Sky don't have any limits. Next comes about your green color. Green, the meaning of the green, obviously you know very well. Symbol of nature, symbol of youth, as well as ill health and jealousy. Next comes the white color. You know very well, white color is a symbol of cleanliness, purity, as well as peace. Next comes the black color. Black color is a symbol of sorrow, protest, you can say that is a mystery, and so on. So after all, you just in this chapter you have learned about the various types of color, color wheels, symbolic meaning of the various colors and dimension of various colors.